Yeah, or less. The committee will come to order. The committee is meeting today to consider a bipartisan group of 14 bills, a list of which is located on the members' folders. All of these bills are non-controversial and may have been considered by the committee and passed overwhelmingly in the House in previous Congresses. I note that while the committee noticed H.R. 258, the Chesapeake Bay Accountability and Recovery Act of 2011 for the markup, we'll be considering a bill, that bill at a later time after we resolve a technical issue, and I appreciate Mr. Whitman's patience on his bill. With the cooperation of the ranking member, Mr. Markey, and the other members of the committee, it appears that we have worked out agreements on all of these bills. Rather than going through a formal markup process for each of them, I will make a single unanimous consent motion to report out the bills favorably with any amendments that have been filed and agreed to. Are there any questions? At this time, I'd recognize the gentleman from Massachusetts, Mr. Markey.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, very much. As you have indicated, we were consulted regarding the bills on the agenda today, and we support favorably reporting these measures to the House. We appreciate the bipartisan cooperation and look forward to seeing these measures on the House floor. At the appropriate time, I will exercise the right of the minority to file additional views on the bills reported today so that any member wishing to comment on any of these measures will have that opportunity. Again, thank you, Mr. Chairman. Thank you for working in a bipartisan fashion on these issues. And I look forward to all of these bills being passed by unanimous consent today. And
good.
I yield back the balance of my time.
I thank the gentleman, and at the appropriate time, that motion will be taken up. Before I make the motion to favorably report the 14 bills to the House of Representatives, I ask the unanimous consent that all members may revise and extend their remarks on the bills to be considered in this unanimous consent motion, and that these statements will be included as part of the record. Without objection, so ordered. So I ask unanimous consent I ask unanimous consent that the Committee on Water and Power be discharged from further consideration of H.R. 470 and H.R. 489. I further ask unanimous consent that the Subcommittee on National Parks, Forests, and Public Lands be discharged from further consideration of H.R. 320, H.R. 441, H.R. 489, H.R. 643, H.R. 686, H.R. 765, H.R. 944, H.R. 1022, H.R. 1141. I further ask unanimous consent that the Subcommittee on Fisheries, Wildlife, Oceans, and Insular Affairs be discharged from further consideration of H.R. 295, H.R. 670, H.R. 1160, and S. 266. Without objection, so ordered. I ask unanimous consent that the following bills be considered read for the first and second time: H.R. 295, H.R. 320, H.R. 441, H.R. 470, H.R. 489, H.R. 643, H.R. 670, H.R. 686, H.R. 675, H.R. 944, H.R. 1022, H.R. 1141, H.R. 1160, and S. 260. Without objection, so ordered. I now ask unanimous consent that the following bills be favorably reported as described to the House of Representatives: H.R. 295, H.R. 320, H.R. 441 with the en bloc amendment filed by Mr. Young of Alaska, H.R. 470, H.R. 489, H.R. 643 with an amendment filed by Mr. Bishop of Utah, H.R. 670, H.R. 686 with an en bloc amendment filed by Mr. Bishop of Utah, H.R. 765, H.R. 944, H.R. 1022, H.R. 1141, H.R. 1160, and S. 626, or 266, I'm sorry. Without objection, so ordered, and without objections, a motion to reconsider are laid on the table. Without objection, the long title to H.R. 441 is amended. Now I ask unanimous consent that the staff may be allowed to make necessary technical and conforming changes to the bill ordered reported today with the approval of the minority, and without objection, so ordered. I also ask unanimous consent that any bill ordered reported today with amendments, that the bill be considered reported with an amendment to strike all after enacting clause, insert the text of the bill with its perfective amendments adopted in committee. Again, without objection, so ordered. At this time, I'd recognize now Mr. Markingham to make the motion that he referred to.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, very much. And I hereby provide notice that the minority may file supplemental additional views on the measures reported by the committee today. And I ask unanimous consent that that be made in order.
Without objection, so ordered. I want to thank Ranking Member Markey and the minority and staff for helping move this markup along. I think we might have set a record in less than 5 minutes. I'm not sure about that. But at any rate, it does demonstrate that while there are differences on any committee, and certainly there are differences in this committee, when we can find common ground to work together, we're certainly going to do that in every way we can. And I appreciate Mr. Markey and, again, the staff on the minority side and their efforts for this. If there's no further business to be coming before the committee stands adjourned.